everything. That's how the light gets in.
Is a crack. Applause.
On vocals, keyboard, the golden saxophone, the black clarinet, all the instruments of wind, the master musician, Dino Soldo. On vocals, on the pedal steel guitar, and this electric guitar, which on my records and in these concerts binds the verses one to another, rising and falling in stunning arpeggios of loveliness. A veteran of these many campaigns, my old friend, the irreplaceable Bob Metzger. On the drums, like any great drummer, a connoisseur of the intervals of silence, laying it down, bringing it home, putting it to bed, tucking it in, kissing it goodnight, clipping its fingernails. A poet and priest of passionate precision, Rafael Bernardo Gayol. Keyboards, a composer, a teacher, a scholar, a renowned band leader and record maker in his own right. Today, the foremost exponent of the Hammond B3 organ, a musician's musician, the impeccable Neil Larson. Collaborator, the incomparable Sharon Robinson. Woo! On angelic harmonies, harp, and acrobatics, Patty and Charlie Webb, the incandescent, the sublime Webb sisters. On vocals, stand-up bass, and this red five-string signature electric bass, which he designed for Fender, which many have acquired, but few play with such flawless grace. A pilgrim of perfection, our musical director and my old friend, Roscoe Beck. Woo! Thanks so much, friends, for your kind attention to our music this evening. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. We'll be back in a few minutes with the second half of the concert. Thanks so much.